What's up, guys? Welcome to the channel Rockin' the Country. I'm Don. I hope you're having a good day. I am recording this the day after the hurricane hit. And so I'm wearing this hat, the LSU hat, just to show you folks in New Orleans and Louisiana and the other states, you know, the damage is still being assessed. But Wendell Hardy had sent me this LSU hat a year ago or so, and I was just mindful that I wanted to wear this. And it's also, at the same time, I'm doing a remembrance, something in honor of Tom T. Hall, who passed away. By the time you see this video, 2.5-3 weeks ago or so. So it's in honor of, I don't know, I'm just rooting for you guys. Man, these hurricanes are just nasty business. I had a 65-foot ash tree come through my house when Sandy came through, and that wasn't even a hurricane when it came through. And let's just do Tom T. Hall. So let's see. I don't think anybody, yep, nobody requested this. This was just to do. I don't know the song.
He was an old-time cowboy, don't you understand? His eyes were sharp as razor blades, his face was leather tanned. His toes were pointed inward from a hanging on a horse. He was an old philosopher, of course. He was so thin, I swear, you could have used him for a whip. He had to drink a beer to keep his britches on his hips. I knew I had to ask him about the mysteries of life. He spit between his boots and he replied, it's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, more money.
This is a song about adjectives. Everything in there. Faster horses, more money. Where is it? Younger women, older whiskey. This is an adjective song. Or adverb.
And all his teeth were covered with tobacco stains. He said it don't do men no good to pray for peace and rain. Peace and rain is just a way to save prosperity, and buffalo chips is all it means to me. I told him I was a poet, I was looking for the truth. I do not care for horses, whiskey, women, or the loot. I said I was a writer, my soul was all on fire. He looked at me and he said, you are a liar. Son, it's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, and more money.
You don't hear horns too often.
Well, I was disillusioned, if I say the least. I grabbed him by the collar and I jerked him to his feet. There was something cold and shiny laying by my head, so I started to believe the things he said. Well, my poet days are over and I'm back to being me. As I enjoy the peace and comfort of reality, if my boy ever asks me what it is that I have learned, I think that I will readily affirm, son, it's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey. More money, faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, more money, faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, more money, faster horses, younger women.
Oh my gosh. You know, there's not a good or bad song after an artist passes away to remember them by. They left a body of work, and we're going to enjoy it one song at a time as our own lives move on. That was just fun. I mean, Tom T. Hall just has good, phenomenal songs, and he has fun doing it. I mean, the cowboy and the poet as an addendum to faster horses. That was just good. And then He wanted to be a poet, but Tom T really was a poet, a lyrical poet, and as evidenced by this song. But in the song, he himself just went with the status quo, I guess. Yeah, I want all those four things. What was it? Faster horses, younger women, more money, older whiskey. I'm not rating it. I don't rate a song, the first song after an artist has passed away. I don't rate it. And so I'm going to leave that one be. And Louisiana folks and anybody else who was hit by this hurricane, I'm thinking about you, even though you won't see this for a little bit. You know, because I record my reactions up to 3 to 4 weeks in advance of when I post them. So anyhow, I'm thinking about you today and will be. So that's it. Wendell Hardy, thank you for this hat, too. Between the Emsweilers giving me this one, and Wendell giving me this one, and Tupelo Honey sent me my Rock and a Country hat. You guys, I got my UK hat. I'll see you in another video, guys. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Keep rocking the country.